Babe, if I died, would you get married again?
That's a bullshit question. I wouldn't let you die.
What if it was, like, outside of your control, like you got hit by a car or got cancer or something?
I would march down into hell and drag your ass back out.
What if I was at peace with the afterlife and didn't want to come back?
I don't care what you want. You think I'm living without you? You crazy?
Aw. Wait, why'd you just assume I'd go to hell?
Have you met yourself? You're a heinous bitch. That's why I love you.
Toes the line between them. He says he's new at this. There's holy ground beneath them, and sparks fly when they kiss. He hates it when she's crying. He hates when she's away. Even at their worst, they know this to be okay.
Perseus Jackson, if you wish it, you shall be made a god. Immortal, undying. I stared at him, stunned. A god? I could have powers and eternal life. Who could refuse that? Then I looked at Annabeth again, and I knew what to do. No, I said.
Horrified looks from everyone in the room.